Hey everyone, this is Henry Bayfield Ford. Heated mirrors can be really useful on cold and rainy days to keep your view of what's behind you as clear as possible. If a Ford has them, the symbol is normally right on the mirror, but there won't be a dedicated button inside the car to activate them. So if you're trying to use them, all you have to do is press the rear defrost button and they'll activate at the same time.